It's just like a complete circus. It's carnage.
Oh, that's so cool.
I try to make it as much as a sort of adventure as I can for the kids. When I met Mark, I was a model, and the photographer we were with was like, oh, do you know that he's like a really good cyclist? And I was like, oh, brilliant. Like, I'd never watched a bike race in my life. Cycling is really quite a confusing sport, but I realised what a huge part of Mark's life this was. So if I wanted to understand Mark, I had to understand cycling. You have to have tunnel vision. You have to be able to block out all the noise, all the distraction, and focus 100% on what you need.